Hi, I'm Cynthia Sutton, Executive Director of the Ocean Springs Chamber of Commerce and Main Street Tourism Bureau. And as a tourism entity, we are excited to celebrate National Travel and Tourism Week this week, May 2nd through 8th. This year's theme is the power of travel. As we know, the nation's tourism industry has been hit over the last year due to COVID, but we're starting to see our tourism come back. Tourism is a powerful tool for us on the Mississippi Gulf Coast. And it's one of Mississippi's largest export industries, generating economic benefits across all parts of the state. In Ocean Springs, tourism makes up half of many of our small businesses' business. Ocean Springs tourism is a vital part of our community's economy and quality of life. Statewide travel and tourism expenditures were down 16% in 2020. Our town tourism figures were down as well, but we still receive visitors from 43 states and 7 countries. We're seeing a rise. In terms of travel and tourism, the top 3 categories of employment for 2020 in Mississippi were food and beverages, gaming, and lodging. With more than 100 restaurants and bars in the community of Ocean Springs, we're celebrating Food Month in May. We want to invite you, our local residents and travelers, to shop, dine, and stay with us in Ocean Springs.